Been keeping busy this morning. Live Doppler 2HD. Some people are already going to need to grab an umbrella, use the windshield wipers this morning.
Yeah, we've got some showers moving in already into our western counties, and even some of our central counties have the potential for some morning rain. You can see it on our satellite radar loop here, where we've had the rain moving in from the west. It's going to continue to impact us through the morning. And even into our afternoon hours, the potential will be there for some scattered showers. It's not going to be a washout. There'll be some periods where we catch a break here and there. But then there's some steadier and heavier rainfall way back to the west. As we go through this evening and tonight, we do expect an area of steadier, heavier rainfall to move in. So scattered initially, and then as we go into late today, we're going to see some changes. Here's a look at our SVG Chevrolet camera. It's a time lapse up in Greenville, and at the tail end, you can see just maybe a few raindrops hit the lens there as some showers have already moved through. A lull now, but more are on the way through this morning. So really at any time today, we'll have the potential for some showers. The best coverage will happen this morning, and then again as we head towards late afternoon and evening, there could be a lull sometime between lunchtime and the early afternoon. We'll be 48 at noon and 52 at 5, and then even warmer at 7 o'clock with temperatures near 53. So here's how it's all going to time out. 8 a.m., scattered showers, breezy conditions for the morning. As we go towards lunchtime, we'll see a general lull in the rain. There will be still some scattered showers out there, but the coverage decreases. The winds are going to pick up through that time. And then by the time we get to the drive home, around 6 o'clock this evening, rain's going to become likely. It's going to stick around through the evening and into the overnight hours as the winds stay up, too. We already have a decent breeze. It's a south wind at 13. Our current temperature is 45, and our wind chill at the moment is 39 with that breeze. Future track at 9 o'clock this morning still has some scattered showers around the area. You can see the decrease in coverage as we head towards the early afternoon. A few showers, but a lot of us catch a bit of a break. Doesn't last all day because you can see that larger area of rain moves in by 5 o'clock. We have that spreading in from the west. It'll be with us all evening and through the overnight with some heavier downpours embedded within some of this. And we need the rain. We've been pretty dry lately. But all of that should work out of here by tomorrow morning. We'll get back to dry weather at 7 a.m. Lots of clouds around to start Tuesday, but in the afternoon we expect decreasing clouds and some sunshine. It'll be the warmest day of the week tomorrow. Today it'll be cool, 53, breezy with showers likely. And then an area of rain works in tonight. It'll be windy with winds gusting to 35. We'll drop down to only 48, and tomorrow will be a nice mild day, breezy as we hit 60. And on Wednesday, the next system moves in, so temperatures are back in the 50s for highs with a good chance for rain. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, that's the system that'll usher in some cooler weather for the end of the week and the upcoming weekend with highs in the 40s and lows down near freezing.